Listen, 106, make some noise for Sierra.
Y'all feel like y'all want to have a body party right now. Let me hear you say yeah. Y'all sound so good.
Bro, man, now how did y'all all link up to make this whole remix thing happen, man?
Well, you know, I got the phone call, and you know, it was only right for me to do it for A-Town. You know what I'm saying?
All right.
A-Town. How we do it?
But there it is,
yeah,
man. Well, look.
He got on it so quick. It was so crazy. Yeah, he got on it right away.
Yeah, quick
Future was like, yo, I need you on this record. And he was like,
yeah, I got to call Future.
I'm on
he was
it.
Like, you know, man, Bob, you know what I'm saying? We can do it one time for the East Side, man.
Well, always. Look, man, it's always a pleasure to have you. Anytime you're ready to come back and do what you do, come back and do what you do. Besides getting haircuts, you know what I'm saying? Besides getting haircuts.
$100 line, though.
Man, you know how we do this thing, man.
Exact.
Word.
All right, well, we're going to have more Sierra on a little later. And if you're part of the C-Squad on Twitter, we have some trivia for you a little later. What did you hear about Sierra and her debut album? Hit us up on Twitter. If you got it on there, just go ahead, shout us out on Twitter.
That's all you gotta do. That's all you gotta do. Now,
that's right.
Have you ever wanted to be in a hip-hop award cypher? Anybody know how to rap? Y'all looking real quiet right now. Like, nah, bro, we don't know how to rap. Okay, well, cool. It's all good. We're going to let you know how you can do all that. We got that coming up next. Mo
That's
CC,
right.
Mo Bad. You never know what's going to happen
don't
on the day.
Don't go nowhere.
Word. Coming back at you.